I'm Hennepin County Attorney Mike Freeman. I'm here to announce that former Minneapolis Police Officer Derek Chauvin is in custody. Former Minneapolis Police Officer Derek Chauvin has been charged by the Hennepin County Attorney's Office with murder and with manslaughter. Questions?
Yes, what charge of murder?
He has been charged with third-degree murder. We are in the process of continuing to review the evidence.